Oh, we are finna start this gauntlet match. All right, going to play. So if you guys don't know how to start the gauntlet match, oh, I'm gonna go to WrestleMania. WrestleMania 31, bro. Wow. That was like, what, 9, 10 years ago? I think that was like 9 years ago, bro. We finna have WrestleMania 40, bro. That's crazy. One-on-one. Gauntlet match, 30 superstar confirmed. I'm gonna pick Seth Rollins 2015. Seth Rollins 2015 is my favorite wrestler. Well, my favorite wrestler is John Cena, basically because growing up, that's mostly who I looked up to, John Cena. But now, currently, and nowadays, my favorite wrestler is Seth Rollins. So gonna go with Seth Rollins. Firm. Gonna go with entry number one to try to challenge ourselves. Championship. Undisputed championship. Now we gotta get a title. Oh man. Undisputed WWE Universal
Most
Championship.
prestigious
Oh,
prize
we finna fight Bray Wyatt 2020.
Undisputed Universal Championship in the balance here tonight. There is no
Like
doubt that this is
people been
Cena's
saying that this
WrestleMania
gauntlet is
title.
hard, bro. Like
Taking a look
I'm
at
finna,
the
y'all
roster.
don't know, bro. I'm finna cruise right through this crap, bro.
And only
Like,
Cena on the
this ain't
roster.
nothing.
We see.
And we are on Legend mode just to show y'all gameplay season. As you see, difficult right here, difficulty right there, Legend. But like I said, bro,
A Hall of Fame
we
match.
gonna hold on. I'm gonna plug in my mic so y'all can like hear me more clearer.
Bluetooth setup. Searching. Power off.
Where did I do with my headphones? I put my headphones somewhere. Oh, there go my headphones. All right, so I'm gonna put my mic in real quick. Get a little commentary for you guys real quick. 30 man gauntlet match. All right. Okay. Put my headphones in real quick. All right. All right, hope you guys can hear me better. Nah. Oh, oh man. I did not see that coming. Hell nah. What the fuck? Bro, how you try to attack me when I'm outside and then you just attack me from inside the room as soon as I slide back in? That's crazy.
Byron, what do you see as
Like,
one of the biggest
this all I'm gonna do
challenges
with
in this
Seth
one?
Rollins, bro. This
Great
all I'm
timing
gonna
to
do with
focus
Seth
in front
Rollins.
of you. You cannot look ahead to all the opponents
Springboard
because if you do,
knee
you may
strike.
not
That's
make it
all
through.
I'm doing,
You may not
bro.
even
Let's
make it to
look,
first
bro.
place.
This is cheating.
Facing Rollins with the
This is
victory over
cheating, bro. This is all you gotta do in a 30-man gauntlet match.
from Rollins. Oh,
This is
DDT
all you
to the
gotta do in a
face.
30-man gauntlet match. And if they try to run at you like this is
Rollins.
all you gotta do. And you still hit
Down
them.
on the opponent.
And you still hit them. You don't even have to. You don't have to do a reverse when they run up to you like this.
From
Just press
Rollins,
it. Bingo. Like
nice,
what? This
amazing
is
sequence
cheating,
from
bro. This is
Rollins. But
absolutely
Wyatt
cheating, bro.
channeled his
They need
moves
to
to
take this out
hinder
of the
him.
game, bro. This is
From
crazy.
Rollins, oh my goodness,
This
what
is
a knee
all I'm gonna
strike.
do, bro. Can't nobody hit me when I do this crap, bro. Like what?
From Rollins, springboard knee. Rollins lining up. Whoa, just floating through the air.
Get up, boy. Get up, boy. Get your
He
bitch
didn't
ass
see
up.
that coming.
Fuck you talking about? Get this pedigree, bitch ass
Here
nigga.
it comes.
Bingo, nigga, in your
WWE
face.
pedigree. Climbing up top. He's got on the top.
Oh, I was gonna say that was a rope break.
No.
He really didn't use his
I
release and see
cannot
that
believe
time.
what I'm seeing right now. No one can.
Bingo.
Into the gut by Rollins. And Bray finds himself in trouble. Try and end it. Amazing. And chills have to be running down the spine of Wyatt's opposition right now. How do you end a
Ah,
lead that
bro.
will never stop pursuing? Hey guys, the most I
Wait, I
saw
got
all
another
time just
finisher? What
ended
the
this,
hell?
but not tonight.
When did I get another finisher?
He's got the answer for that one.
Okay, whatever.
Rollins on the move. The stop connects.
I thought I had used my
Just
rage, but I
before
still
Rollins
got
sat back
rage.
down.
Where did the other finisher come from?
The end of
Did
round
I
three.
reverse something?
Nesbitt
Number two, come out. Who number two is?
Very far from over.
Here comes a very not number two, but number three. Who's ready to bring the fight. Gunther. After I finish this 30 man, I just played the same gauntlet match, but I had lost to I think Razor Ramon. Razor, look, I already had my health down, and Razor Ramon, all he did was just pin me. Like, I was tapping so fast, bro. Ah, shit. Fuck off me, bitch. What the fuck? Yo, okay. What we doing? Fuck no, bitch. Fuck off me. Get back. What up? What up? Fuck no. Sit your bitch ass down. Get up. Get up, bitch. Get up. Nope. Sling blade. Ah, they made me stop right there. Hold on. Ah, there we go. There we go. Hell no, nah, bitch. Sit your bitch ass down. I hate that move, bro. Damn.
Elbow drop. I needed a jaw.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Makes this a critical moment in the match. Twist in the neck. He foiled that attempt. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Rollins lining up. Springboard knee.
Ah, shit.
Got surprised there. What a counter by Rollins. Kick to the stomach. Vicious right forearm. Vicious, downright savage club right there. Here comes the setup. Double underhook. There it is. Pedigree.
The fuck?
Nicely done.
The fuck, bro? Sit your bitch ass down. Dude, this man got releasency. Yep. So he's going to use his releasency right now. Sometimes players don't use it. I don't know why. Ooh, bro, that's that C. Hey, that's that CM Punk wake up from 2K13, bro. It's called Straight Edge. Bro, nobody reverses that stomp ever. One, two, three. Get your butt out the ring. Give me number four. Who number four? Who number four? I wanna play against John Cena if I can. MVP. Why is this man even in the game, bro? He don't even wrestle no more, bro. All he does is just stay behind Bobby Lashley. Fuck no, bitch. I like dodging moves instead of reversing it, because the reversal prompt, sometimes it doesn't even show up for certain moves. So I just like, you know, so I mean, sometimes I will try to attempt to reverse like running moves, like hold on, he probably gonna run right now. Oh no, you ain't. But like running moves, I just like to dodge out of the way of it. Let me hit it. There we go.
Pinpoint precision, right on target. Boom. MVP sidesteps that one. Punch lands.
Come on, 2K. Bro, these running moves are fast as fuck, bro. Damn.
Speaking of corner. Corner power bomb. Oh, I hit a pedigree.
And that one misses the mark. This place has come unglued. Rightfully so. Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Uh-oh. But this better be it. Bro. Legend mode be cheating like hell.
How often do you see Seth Rollins come up that short, that close? He's got to be livid right about now.
Watch this. I'm finna reverse this shit. Damn, 2K.
That unraveled on MVP. He steers clear of contact. Oh, using the knee as a weapon. Boom! Oh, perfect kick. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Damn, 2K. Got his ass.
Suplex attempt. Able to go behind though.
Got his ass. Fuck no.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. There's the setup. Here we go, Byron. This is it.
Why would you turn him that way? That better not be rope break. I was gonna get so mad because then I would have had to use a finisher.
Left to go. This match is an absolute marathon.
Logan Paul! Go and get your ass in the ring, big dog. Bro, can y'all believe Logan Paul is a 90 overall on 2K, bro? Yep, go ahead and get this stomp, boy. Bing!
This one has to be over.
Well, the second rope! Unbelievable Phoenix Splash!
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Paul gets out of the way.
Psych! Bing!
And Paul is being picked apart here. Rollins is set to slay. Looks like he has it
on the apron. What?
This fight is going down right in front of our faces. More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Took off the hood of the ass, taking it there for the modern. Oh no!
Through the air and connects.
Soaring through the sky and crashing onto their opponent. Evades the attack.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Hell no. What the fuck? Hold on. So you mean to tell me I jump on top of the table, this nigga grab me, and I'm on the other side of the fucking ring where the entrance ramp at? Yo, 2K, bro. What the fuck? Hell no. Boy, that shit crazy as hell.
Will Paul recover?
High risk plans from Rob. If this lands, it's over.
Bro, that shit crazy as hell. What the fuck?
Pedigree.
What? Bro, I did not know Logan Paul had releasancy, bro. It's all right. Finna hit him with this stomp. Oh, shit. Hell no. Hell no, bitch. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You're in that three count. Yes, sir.
Here we go. This is how you do a gauntlet match. One down, more to go. And we've got Randy Savage heading for the gauntlet now.
Macho Man Randy Savage. Rollins, sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Bro, these CPUs love this Irish look, bro. It's crazy. Bro, I just pressed L1. The fuck?
The springboard attack fails to land.
What the fuck?
The Macho Man is just begging for a fight.
Fuck up, Seth.
Kick to the gut. Another damaging kick. Nice combo. All the way down. Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponent.
Hell no.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Get your ass up. From fuck no.
Springboard knee. Boom right in the button. From Rollins. Oh. Lining up, launching himself from the ropes. Rollins lining up, knee to the face. Flipped by Rollins. Savage is running to trouble. Seth's doing whatever he wants because he can. Seen Rollins do this before.
Corner powerbomb. Well, turnbuckle powerbomb, my bad.
Impact. Seth Rollins.
Rollins.
Savage looks absolutely out of it. The cover. Oh, he was almost finished.
Does he have release and see? And he still didn't use it?
Macho Man's toughness on display tonight.
Sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
Is looking unstoppable. Macho Man needs to snap out. Down the line with the schoolboy.
Give me that three count.
He kicks out at two. He just won't give up. Oh. Way to steer clear. Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Fading. And breaks out of the sleeper.
What? Hell no. Took his ass down.
What a knee. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where it is.
Wrong fucking button, bro.
Bringing the arm. Ooh, what? Wasn't expecting that.
Get his ass out of the ring real quick. Not gonna let you your ass get no roll break. Hell no, fuck that. What? Hell no. I'm finna beat the fuck out this nigga ass. Fuck no. I'm finna cheat. Nah, I don't give a fuck. Fuck this nigga. Hell no. Nah. I need to hurry up and get his bitch ass out of the ring. Nah. I'm finna get this bitch ass nigga out of the ring now.
Tossed into the corner. Boom, right to the body.
Get his bitch ass out of the ring now. Count to three, come on. I swear if he kick out of this. I was finna say.
Still a long road ahead with many roadblocks yet to enter the ring.
Uh-oh, Solo.
Interesting with the arrival of
Solo. We taking it all. Solo Sokoa. Hell no. Hell no. Come on. Come on, what's wrong? What's wrong? Come on. Come on. Ah, he got me.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Throw his ass down.
Springboard up. This onrush has got to be draining Sokoa. And Rollins.
Wow.
Sokoa's mistake. Got the front face lock applied. Nice suplex. Squaring up. Look out. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Oh, fuck.
The high risk just resulted in a big splat. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Pulling him in for the backbreaker. Ouch. Solo getting out of harm's way. From Rollins. Rollins flies. Knee strike connects. Rollins with a reversal. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes.
He reverses it.
The fuck?
Waist lock.
Hell no.
Look at fighting out.
Manages to fight out. With a series of punches.
Sit your ass down, Solo. Does he got releasency? He got releasency, bro. What the fuck?
Watch out.
Everybody got releasency on this shit. Damn.
Obviously still has some fight left. He gets out of the way. With a head of steam. Big air. He's down low with the stop. The lights are out for Sokoa. Makes the cover. Oh, and he just kicked out.
Bro, what the fuck?
Just about as close as you can get. Seth Rollins in deep thought, hoping to conjure one last move to win this. Scissors kick with authority. Boom. He thinks he has it.
Get your ass out the ring.
From this gauntlet match.
There goes one competitor, but there's still plenty of time.
Who next?
And plenty of obstacles left in this one.
Here we go with
Bret Hart
entering this gauntlet match.
Go to the stole it on after I finish this match.
Continued assault from Rollins.
Rare to see the hitman baffled like this.
From Rollins. A classic Rollins with a springboard knee strike. Caught with a punch. Oh, the knees!
Did you hear that?
Fuck.
Oh, man. And up the
turnbuckles we go.
Get up, Seth. Get up, Seth. Get up, Seth. Get up, Seth.
Blast off. Oh, no.
Bro, I know this nigga did not jump that fucking far, bro. Nigga almost fucking hit me and shit.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for an opening. Springboard knee. To the stomach, connects. Oh, vicious body shot. Seth Rollins up the turnbuckles. Launcher.
Rollins.
Cover. Two.
And he fights it off. And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not.
Hell no. Did he use his release to see? I don't think so.
Stop. Amazingly executed once more. Cover.
Probably finna use it right now. Bro, he used it, right? Oh, he don't even have release to see. What?
At the tenacity it takes to be the best.
And we know Rollins has a temper. Yep.
Excuse me.
Look out. The stuff connects. Rollins just turned the lights out.
The cover. He got it,
I swear if he would have reversed out that shit, bro.
One superstar down, many more to go. Throwing down the gauntlet.
Ridge Holland, bro. I ain't seen this dude in a minute. The fuck?
He's able to sidestep there. Oh, look at this.
Inverted scoop slam.
Enabled to counter.
Torturous knee.
Oh, that didn't go as Seth designed. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Is feeding off the WWE Universe. Rollins soars. Blockbuster.
Ooh. Knee strike connects.
Oh, ouch. Holland able to evade. From Rollins.
Oh, the knees.
Oh, did you hear that? Oh. Ooh, stinging kick. Dodges.
Can't find any reprieve right now.
And Rollins cannot be stopped.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Damn.
Stop right to the gut.
He moves just in time.
I could not dodge that.
Was used effectively in there. Boom, what a forearm. Double axe handle. Oh, God.
Damn, bitch ass nigga, get on my nerves.
Dodges out of the way.
Watch out! Oh, clothesline!
Boom! Ridge prevents that from connecting.
Fuck no.
One response after another, back and forth.
Fuck no.
Rollins looking for it. Yeah, it's on the neck. I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those. Here it comes. And Rich shoulders down.
This better be it.
And a kick out again. This is it.
Fucking legend mode, bro. I tell you.
Wire. Who's going to give in first?
Got your ass that time, bitch. Yep, you done for, bro. You done for. Go and get out my ring. Go and get out my ring, bro. Go and get out my ring. Who's next? Oh shit. Yo, I ain't saying I'm not saying who next no more, bro. Hell no. Oh hell no. I got it. I'm finna end on Undertaker, bro. I'm getting his ass out quick. Hell no. Hell no.
Rollins firmly establishing the upper hand. Any attempts of offense from the Undertaker are being sapped. Rollins lining up. Rollins,
yeah, I gotta hurry up and get the Undertaker up out this bitch, bro. For this nigga start cheesing, bro. Hell no.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. From Rollins, nasty knee. From Rollins, launching himself in the ropes. From Rollins, then the knee finds the mark. Undertaker facing some trouble. Rollins is set to slay. Knees! Rollins lining up. Oh, the hands.
That's going to hurt.
No! Oh, straight to the
floor. Are you kidding me?
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Boom!
He's able to fend off the attack. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch!
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Sling blade! A frenzy of attacks from Seth Rollins.
Taker needs to rise
again. Damn, Taker?
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Fuck.
Just punched him right in the middle of Rollins.
Enough already.
There we go. Fuck me. Got his ass. Got his ass. Got his ass. Got his ass.
Now Rollins needs to end this. He's heading up top.
Got his ass.
Take off.
Boom. I don't think he got releasing suit, because I think the Undertaker got comeback. Oh, he did have releasing suit.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
He's got the target acquired, just a matter of moments.
Come on, Taker. Hit me with your best shot. What the fuck? Bro, I thought he reversed it or some shit. I was finna say, 2K, y'all gotta fix y'all shit. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. This is the shit I'm talking about, bro. Hell no.
He thought this match was his. Undertaker saw it coming. Flies, knee strike connects. He must have seen that coming. Undertaker retaliates.
Damn.
toughest man tonight.
Kick to the gut. Big forearm. Oh, what a clubbing blow. Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Done. Mm-hmm.
Scissors kick with authority.
And Seth batters the opposition with even more.
This better be it, TK.
Rollins with that truly
incoming five-star frog splash.
Because I want to save two finishers.
Two. And still in this.
What do you have to do?
Dude, bro. I cannot let The Undertaker use his signature, bro.
He's
hell no. It's taking everything to get this motherfucker out. I swear on everything, bro. If The Undertaker would have kicked out of that, hold on. All right. So we're 36 minutes in. I just got to make sure because I am recording off my PlayStation. You can only record an hour, so when I get to like the 55 minute mark, I'm gonna go ahead and start a new video. I'm gonna be in the same match, but I'm gonna start a new video. I have to. So I don't take up too much storage space. Ravishing Rick Rude. I heard of him, but don't really know who the fuck he is. Anyway, he's gonna get his bitch ass out the ring.
That could end Rick's night. Beautiful senton. The Kingslayer is dominating.
Yeah, Seth is really grinding the opposition down. Able to get out of the way.
Solid punch. Then the knee finds the mark. Oof. Strong kick.
My goodness. And Rick dodges that one.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, the knees.
Did you hear that?
Boom.
He eludes the contact. Oh, can't put me down on the opponent.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
Rude having trouble getting his bearings. Rick.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission.
Hell no.
Can the vision...
I didn't even know he was finna go for a submission.
Breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Rollins on the move.
Stop. That's gotta end it this time around.
Does he got release and see? No, he don't. See if I can end it right now. Oh shit, what? Oh, he used that iron jaw shit. Damn. Wrong button.
Big back body drop. And the hits to the core keep coming.
Clearly waiting for that.
See if I can get up with the schoolboy.
See a kick out there. Scissors kick, sucker.
And Rick dodges that one.
What a shot. Oh, classic Rollins with a springboard knee strike.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Choose any Seth Rollins nickname you want. They're all true. And the WWE Universe can't deny it. Rollins lining up. Oh, the knees!
Did you hear that? He skirts around it. Here comes!
The star connects! Rollins just turned the lights.
Come on, count to three. Count to three, ref.
No, my, that was close. Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
And Rollins not handling this well. That was it.
Damn.
Oh, right.
Hell no.
Wow.
And I think Rollins might have got cut there.
Hell no.
From the top, he paid for that one. Oh,
It's ruthless striking. Oh, what a right! Man, that's some attitude behind it. Oh, nice.
I know this is going to be a three count. I just know. I knew it. I knew it. Damn, bro, I got all my health gone. Haven't used my releases yet. Ooh, the Animal Batista. I walk alone. Place where no one follows me, I walk the line. Oh, bro, y'all know. Hey, bro, come on, bro. Y'all know I had to hit it one time, bro. Y'all know I had to hit it for the one time. Bro, I thought I was finna, bro, I thought that was finna be fucking three, bro. All right, since I got him in a good position, I'll go for the ground move. Oh, shit. Bingo. Do he got release and see? Hold on. Oh, he do. He finna use it right now. Oh, he got his finisher. Hell no. I don't know if he's going to, like, grab me for the Batista bomb or just simply, you know, like, kick me in the gut and then go for the Batista bomb. If he kicks me and then goes for it, I'll probably have a good chance of reversing it. I need to get back in the ring, though. I want to try to reverse it. All right, he's going to go for it. Got him. Got his bitch ass. And go for a top rope move to end him. Got him. I walk alone. Baron Corbin, what the fuck? Bro, I ain't seen this dude in a minute, bro. I think he's on NXT. What the fuck this man been, bro? Hell no.
Rollins lining up. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Using the ropes, Seth Rollins is in complete control. Corbin has been snuffed out.
Damn.
Counters that. And Seth is finally able to mount some resistance with that. Seth weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own. From Rollins, Rollins flies, knee strike connects. Into the roundhouse kick. Springboard up, and he's already taken more hits up there.
Got his ass.
And Corbin can't find a way off the blocks. Seth's doing whatever he wants, because he can.
Pedigree. Please don't reverse. Ah, fuck.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Got his ass. Got his ass.
Here we go.
Got his ass.
Both arms hooked. It is all Rollins now.
Hell no.
He was elusive there. Series of reversals. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Powerless position to be in right now.
Bruh, I was pressing circle so damn fast. Oh, that's three? Okay. Hey, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it, bro.
This thing's far from over. Up next will be Roddy Piper, and he enters this gauntlet match on a mission.
Bro, what the fuck, man? These fucking ground moves and shit.
Man, need that eyebrow anyway.
Thank you, 2K. Shit.
Just one step ahead. Perfectly aimed strike from Roddy Piper. He's late for all time. He kicks out with authority. It'll take more than that to hold him down. However you feel about Seth Rollins, he knows how to get the crowd going.
I'm not gonna let you do a signature move on me.
Finds the mark.
Fuck that shit.
From Rollins, knees. From Rollins, boom. Here we go. Five stars. Frog splash. Off into the pin. Two. And he powers out.
That was a long two count there.
Oh, he can do it here. Dying a two count there.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Got his ass.
Just been eliminated.
Ooh, boy.
Slew of entries.
entrance to go.
Whoa, look out. British Bulldogs coming and taking no prisoners. And Davey Boy reverses.
Bulldog might be able to start mounting something here.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Seth Rollins is in complete control.
Yeah, Davey Boy is having trouble fighting back. Oh, man. Stiff kick.
Saw it coming.
Good golly, what a knee.
And Bulldog saw it coming.
I'm beating the fuck out his ass. I'm beating the fuck out of British Bulldog ass. I'm beating the fuck out his ass, man. I don't care what nobody says. He got released and see? No.
Oh, he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either. What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet. Rollins with a head of steam. Big air.
Down low with the stop. That could put Davey Banks down for good.
Has just been eliminated from this gauntlet match.
There are still so many competitors left. It's hard to even focus on just one elimination here.
Oh, this gauntlet just got more interesting with R-Truth entering the match.
R-Truth? Oh, I was looking at my phone for a second. R-Truth.
Just a continuous rush on R-Truth here.
Yeah, Seth is really grinding the opposition there.
And there was some force on that move. And Truth evades that. Oh, what a knee strike.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
DDT! Planted. What an interception. Dragon screw.
Ooh.
Damn.
Catches the kick into a dragon screw leg whip.
To the arm. Great counter. And responds with a counter of their own. Pulling him in for the backbreaker. Ouch. A knee drop delivered.
So precise.
Ooh. However you feel about Seth Rollins, he knows how to get the crowd going.
Ooh, a sharp kick.
Way to steer clear. Merciless knee to the face.
Ooh.
Boom, what a kick.
Boom. Truth gets out of the way.
Scissors kick. Sucker.
Boom.
Oh, kick connects.
Oh, man.
Oh.
From Rollins, springboard.
Sorry, Truth.
Here it comes. There it is.
Pedigree.
Rollins
block.
Here comes the stop.
Damn, he got me.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Was ready for that.
Hell no. Definitely not going to let R-Truth beat me.
Here comes a very game,
Shawn Michaels.
Bring the fight. Caught with a punch. A frenzy of attacks from Seth Rollins. Tough night so far for Michaels. Rollins lining up. A classic Rollins with a springboard knee strike. Knees! Rollins lining up. Wild springboard attack. Sharp punch. Oh, knee right to the face. And he's out of there in a nick of time. And Seth taking some time to, well, who knows what his thought process is at this point. This has got to be demoralizing for Michaels. Rollins is set to slay. Oh. Rollins lining it up. Storm. Rollins just turned the lights out. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge. Michael saves himself.
Got his ass.
Here it comes. The stop. This one is all but over. Makes the cover. And the kick out.
Unbelievable resilience and resolve for Michaels. What a kick out.
And Rollins not handling this well. That was it. Sequence from Rollins. Michaels is going to have to dig deep here. Unpacks a well-placed punch. Kick right to the body. Sharp knee. Oh, that kick right to the gut. Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut. And he gets the better of HBK.
Ooh! He just barely dodges.
Brilliant countering by both competitors. And Shawn takes on a further beating there. HBK is leaving his heart out here, and it still might not be enough. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And a kick out at two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
HBK in real danger here.
Oh, this got to be it. This got to be it right here. I just know. That's it. That's it. He kicked out? That shit crazy.
In the arena after that kick out. Michaels with the awareness. Good chance for Michaels to regain some composure.
Let's try it again. There we go.
Shawn Michaels couldn't go the distance. I'm so caught up, I forgot where the hell we are in the entry list. Trust me, many more battles await.
It's now time for Ricochet, and he wants to take the gauntlet for himself. From Rollins,
Rollins flies, knee strike connects. Seth Rollins taking charge in a big way.
Ricochet has to bounce back.
Vicious knee to the face. Boom!
Oh, what a kick! Escape just in time.
Here comes the setup. Double underhook. There it is. Pedigree.
Oof! Great awareness from Ricochet.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
He avoids the damage.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Rollins looking for it. The stop. It is all Rollins now.
If this lands, it's over.
Bro, I thought that was finna be three. What the fuck?
Ricochet has to find a grip on this match. And Rollins is on a roll, gentlemen.
Catches a punch.
Knees! Boom!
Kick! Able to avoid any harm there.
Great wherewithal in the
count. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Two, three, no.
Almost inhuman at this point. Bam! Ricochet is a moving target. Here it comes. Yeah, on the mat. That one has to end this.
Got the front face lock applied. Nice suplex. A relentless continued assault from Rollins.
Ricochet has to find energy fast.
If this lands, it's over. Phoenix splash by Rollins. And there's Rollins delivering yet another devastating attack.
I'm sure Ricochet is hoping he's nearing the finish line in this
number 19.
Match. That's it for Ricochet.
And I still got my release and see. Cedric Alexander used to dream I had it all. Now it's mine, I won't let go. When I was younger, I had to wake up from a cold world, had to get it out of my own. I got no handouts, but still I stand out. Ain't no sleeping till the whole world see me grow. Rise like a phoenix, rise from the demons. They don't wanna see me grow, but it won't happen now. If you believe it, oh, you can achieve it. But once you got that fire, don't let it go. Bro, why did they get rid of his old theme song, bro? That was the dumbest thing ever. Bro, what? That was an early? Shit.
He knew that was coming. Scissors kick with authority. Oh. Evading offense. Punch connects. Then the knee finds the mark. And misses on the springboard.
Come outside and play. Yay.
Tosses him back in now.
Top rope, here we go.
Launching. Five-star frog splash.
Cover.
Two count.
Oh, that's a three? Okay.
Alexander is eliminated from this gauntlet match.
A whole herd of entrants waits backstage. This is...
Oh, my goodness. Razor Ramon again. This is where he had ended me from the last time.
Rollins lining up. A classic Rollins with a springboard knee strike from Rollins. Oh, the knees!
Did you hear that?
Rollins lining up, taking off from the ropes.
from Rollins. Oh my goodness, what a knee shot.
I'm making sure I get his ass out of the ring.
From Rollins. Whoa, leaping through the air.
Razor failing to offer any resistance here.
Yeah, Seth is really grinding the opposition down.
Offensive arsenal.
Ramon.
Rollins with a head of steam. Big air. Stop.
This one has to be over.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Reigns are able to avoid it.
Damn. Got his ass.
He's got him scouted.
Now Rollins looking.
He got released, is he right? Yeah.
For some momentum.
That's possibly the trigger for Seth to battle his way back into this. This could do it.
What the fuck?
Referee breaks the count.
How the fuck was that rope break? Distressing
spot. Seth's doing whatever he wants. Look at the gut by Rollins.
We've seen this win matches for Rollins. Cover. He, no way, no way. I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up. Look out. Stop.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Pin. That's the end of Razor.
Get out of the ring.
Quite the elimination, but we are far from the end of the road here.
Cody Rhodes!
Cody Rhodes diving headfirst into this gauntlet.
Adrenaline in my soul. Every night I'm all alone. Do it all to get them on the feet.
Rollins lining up.
Crowd is here. About to blow. Waiting for me to start the show. Out the lights, across the moon and whoa. My father said, when I was younger, no man is literate. Yeah! You took it all away to give it all away. Won't take my freedom, I'll still brought to bow. You take your dream and not say no.
And he sends him to the corner. Ouch.
From Rollins, springboard knee.
And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here. Rollins is set to
hell
slide.
Hell no. Sit down, bitch.
Rollins on the ball.
Sit down, bitch. Yes, sir. Bye, Cody. Make sure I get you out of the ring. You better not kick out of this. I was gonna say, who's next?
But you look at our entry pool and it starts to sink in just how much action is left to go.
Oh shit. Hell no. Stone Cold.
Front face lock applied. Nice suplex. Oof. He foiled that attempt. Dodges out of the way. Big forearm. Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again. Seth Rollins up the turnbuckles. Taking flight. Slip. It could have got by Rollins. Up high. But stop. You can't take any more of that. This must be over. He stays alive. He stays alive. Austin somehow kicked out. I cannot believe the beating he's been able to endure. Seth Rollins in deep thought, hoping to conjure one last move to win this. Rollins firmly establishing the upper hand. Not a familiar situation for Austin. Austin dodges that one. Able to evade. And it's Austin who finds himself on the receiving end there. Austin being tested in a way he rarely has over the course of his career. He was elusive there. A knee right to the face. That knee is a lethal weapon. Ooh, evades their offense. Bulldog! And more attacks up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium. Toss back into the ring. Choose any Seth Rollins nickname you want. They're all true. And the WWE Universe can't deny it. Rollins lining up. Springboard knee. That kick will stop me in your tracks. He knew that was coming. Rollins got out of the way. Able to parry that one. Bulldog. Look out. Stop. It is all Rollins now. If this lands, it's over. Phoenix Splash. Will it be?
Damn! I still got one more finish.
Final blow away from not kicking out next time. Choose any Seth Rollins nickname you want. They're all true. And the WWE Universe can't deny it. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. And he said, you're not getting me with that this time. Missed timing with that springboard. To the
face stops that dead in its tracks.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
There it is. Pedigree.
Does he get him here?
That's a three count.
Oh, man.
Who's next?
Has just been eliminated.
Conservation is key here as we still have a lot of entrants still waiting.
Stacks looking ready.
Who
to
the
take
fuck
over
is this?
Whole gauntlet.
Viva la racha. Ala, Achi, Astil.
Rollins on the move. Stop.
Unloading their best shot. Lots more.
Big impact. And Stacks is failing to make any advances. Yeah, Seth is really grinding the opposition down.
Bro, he almost hit me with that shit.
Vicious right forearm. Stacks shows the wherewithal. Tagged with a punch. A classic Rollins with a springboard. Knee strike. Clearly waiting for that. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Ooh. Seth Rollins taking charge in a big way. Stacks needs to find that spark. Off the attack with an elbow. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Rollins lining up. Oh, classic Rollins with a springboard knee strike. He avoids the damage.
Picked it up by Rollins. Stop! Rollins just turned the lights out.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Let's go.
Whoa, look who's
Drew
here.
Gulak.
Drew Gulak's ready to run the table.
Just to let y'all know, bro, we are on legendary mode. Fuck out his ass.
He finds the mark. He's got him in the crosshairs. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. There's the setup. Here we go, Byron. He must have seen that coming. Rollins looking for
Let's go. Who's next?
Part of this gauntlet, but we're still in the shallow end of this very deep gauntlet pool. Looks like next up
Ashanta Diadon. Hit roll. Hit roll. Hit roll. Hit roll.
And if you didn't know, now you know.
Oh.
We be the hit, Roey Roey, so we get that dough. We know we don't count it slow. Stop that talking, better show me. I fly up at the top. I keep money in eyes.
Nice suplex. Seth Rollins is in complete control.
Alarms must be going off in Adonis' head now.
And Ashanti evades that. What a punch. Striking with an A. Bam! However you feel about Seth Rollins, he knows how to get the crowd going. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Hell no.
Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And so
let's go. Boy, I got three finishers.
There goes one competitor, but
I beat the fuck out of the Adonis, bro. DJ, who the fuck is this?
In the gauntlet, it's Dijak.
Oh, but this shit easy. I wonder who's gonna be number 30. I think it might be like
a frenzy of attacks from Seth Rollins. Dijak breaking down a bit. Single leg drop kick caught him. Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Stay up that attack. Strong right forearm. Shifts it back.
Damn. Hell no.
Kick out of that. Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon. Able to reverse that one. Nasty right hand.
Bing.
Panthers with an enziguri crashing to the floor. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. From Rollins, a classic Rollins with a springboard knee strike. He must have had that scouted. Oh my gosh, what impact! Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. And he slides him back to the mat. Oof.
Dijak was ready there.
Merciless knee to the face. And misses on the springboard. Ooh. And that one misses the mark.
Damn, bro. Damn.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this. I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone. And Leo Rollins has a temper. You have to think he's starting to get in his own head a bit. Caught in a bad position here.
Damn, bro.
Kicks out before the two count.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Hell no.
Far off with an elbow.
A counter answered by another counter.
Hell no. Got his ass.
Both arms hooked. And a three. We've seen this win matches for Rollins. He's going for it all.
If this lands, it's over.
Yes, sir. Count to three, ref. Ooh, boy. Austin Theory! A-Town Down screaming out loud. No! You see the future right in front of your eyes. You see the future right in front of your eyes. Headed to the top and it's not a surprise. Got in my eyes, knew it a dream set as a child. A-Town Down, my style, house style. Watch the crowd get loud, ready to take over. Put the work in from starts to the days over all day. But believe we doing it my way all day. Victory staring in my face.
Evades the attack.
Damn. Got his ass.
Very bad. Super kick. Good night. Strikes with a kick. He was waiting for him to make his move. Big punch finds its mark. Then a knee finds the mark. Look out. Down low with the stop. What an exclamation mark right there. If this lands, it's over.
Dude, Theory got released, is he? No.
Some moves I've ever seen. Two, three. No, he kicked out. How in the world? Theory expected that. Punch lands. Theory's lost any momentum here. Yes, Seth is really grinding the opposition down.
Come on, ref. Got his bitch ass. Let's go. I thought he was going to kick out of that shit, bro. That shit's crazy as hell. Who's next? Damian Priest. Oh, he'll be easy.
Priest able to avert that. Hammerlock now. Is it enough? Two count barely.
Damn.
He's determined to keep this matchup going. Able to avoid there.
Got his ass. Got released, is he right? No. Yes, sir. Who's next? Number 29. Carmelo Hayes.
And now it's Hayes entering the gauntlet.
Hell no. What the fuck?
He moves just in time and now gets tossed into the ring.
From Rollins, springboard knee. From Rollins,
oh, the knees!
Did you hear that? From Rollins,
what a springboard attack.
Hey, steers clear of that.
That'll turn your lights out.
Vicious right forearm. Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Ducking out of trouble. Clothesline.
Sit down, bitch.
It is all Rollins now.
He got released and see. Wait. Oh no, that's combat. Oh, he do got Iron Jaw though. Let's go, number 30 on the way. And we still got our releases, bro. Let's go. Boogeyman. Oh, shit. I didn't even know this nigga was in a game. What the fuck? What the hell? They put Boogeyman in the game? Freeze. I'm gonna beat the fuck out of his ass to win this match. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Delivered back into the ring.
pool. Oh, boogeyman.
Rollins with a head of steam. Big air. The stop connects.
Let's go. Oh, shit. No.
Fueling the boogeyman to keep soldiering on. How often do you see Seth Rollins come up that short, that close?
Let's check out his moves. Stand in front, boogie slam or some shit.
Dodges.
And he missed it. Let's go.
That gets reversed on boogeyman. Scissors kick with authority. Bam. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Look out.
Y'all already know what time it is. Y'all already know what time it is. It's done. It's done. Just like Seth Rollins said, it's done. Bing! For the WWE Undisputed Title, Seth Rollins! Man, bro, greatest of all time, bro. Highlight reel. Oh man, bro. 2015 Seth Rollins. Let's go to the store, purchase boost, buy some stuff. But man, bro, that's it for the video, man. That is it, Bruno Sammartino. That is it, man. I hope you guys enjoy the video, man. That was my second time playing a gauntlet match. The most far I ever got my first time was 20. And then Razor Ramon eliminated me, so I had to restart it, man. Make sure you guys drop a like on the video, man. Hit the subscribe button, man. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.